Okay, I could talk. What just happened? Why did I end up blowing? Bro, I'm definitely feeding it to my eyes in. But like, bro. The fact that I got Broly instead of Weather Report in a while. Oh, Weather Report in, Jotaro. Okay, let's see. Brulo. Dude, that's way too little to- How did I just get that? It is 1%, the buff chance. Still, that's literally insane. Well, I guess that's good. I don't know. Hopefully, I don't, like, hopefully I get a mythic. Another mythic. Hopefully I get a good mythic. If I don't get another mythic, I'm gonna die. I got a mythic speed card, though. That's good. But yeah, if I get another bad mythic, I'm gonna be really annoying. Okay, collection is full. Oop, wait. Daily. Quest. I got some trait rolls too. Fuse, I guess. Fuse all these bad units. Well, some of them are bad, some of them are actually good. Like, I'm gonna keep the shiny Speedwagon because. Actually, I might not. It depends. I think they get the same amount of money though, so I'm definitely gonna keep it. You know what? Fine. I want him on my team anyway. Look at that. Just brutal. Broly right there. That's just crazy that I just pulled that. Wait. Yo, yo, yo! Three mythics in one banner? Sorry, I had to mute. Like, oh my gosh. Yo. What is this? Okay, let me lock all the units I... Weather report. Oh my gosh. What is this? Yo. No. Wait, I gotta... Look at that. Three mythics in one banner. Unequip. We're gonna equip everybody and see who's unlocked. Oh, and it automatically, dude, that's actually sick. Weather. Oh shoot, yeah. Let me unlock them. Now let me fuse them. Yeah, cause I just want levels on him, not gonna lie. Give him as much damage as possible. So I'll have him for the time stop instead of my Dio, which would be really good. Dude, that's literally insane. My team is actually goated now. Okay, so... And I'm gonna fuse this... I'm gonna give this one just to my Aizen. So let me do that really quick. Let me just sacrifice my Broly. Awaken. Sacrifice unit. Brulo. Yep. Okay, now it has 33%. Getting close, but look at that, bro. I just got two mythics. Well, three mythics in one banner. Okay, weather is also limited, which is crazy good. Like, I don't think... Okay, so... I gotta test all these guys out, don't I? That's gonna be interesting. Okay, well, that's the end of the video, I guess. That's literally insane. Let me get my new meta team. So, Aizen, of course. Let me get that new speed cart. Shiny. Yes, sir. Erwin, don't need him anymore since I got a hybrid unit. So, let me get the hybrid. I'll equip him. I'm almost level 50 as well. So, equip my Mochi. And let me equip my shiny speed cart. Such a W team, bro. This is a crazy team. That's crazy. Such a W team now. Dio. Hehe. Now I got a pretty good team. I got Mochi for the stun. He's gonna have time stop once I evolve him, which will take forever. Weather is just gonna be just a really good unit in general. He's a hybrid and he does really good damage. I knew. What? Oof. Let me spend traits on him really quick. Who do I want to reroll on first? Not gonna lie, I'm gonna reroll on weather. Superior one, no. Nimble one. Adept? He's level one. I'm taking it. Let me reroll on my Jotaro now. Superior two, eh. I'll keep it. It does more damage. Okay, so my team is pretty good right now. I have two really, really good units, actually. I might get more real tokens later. From, just grinding and stuff. But, right now, I'm pretty happy. Now I don't really need to grind gems, since I have a team that I can evolve. I don't really need to worry about evolving at all. Oh no, they ain't beating that. It's Act 6. It's Tier 6, Act 6. There's no way you're beating that. No. I don't trust that. Anyway, I'm gonna just go do another challenge to finish my dailies. That's a W. So I'm gonna see you guys. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna see you guys later. That's literally just insane. Insanity right there. But, yeah. W banner. See ya.